Welcome to the StarPrint tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use the StarPrint. As you can see, this is the main screen of the StarPrint. StarPrint is a vital printing solution for the Android. It can help you to print many things from your Android device. You can see here, we can print the picture, the document, the web page, or the Google Drive document. Moreover, this is the camera capture, and the contact list, calendar, and especially Instagram. If you are the fan of the Instagram, you cannot skip this application. The flow of printing in the StarPrint is very simple. It's organized in tabs. You can see here, we can have select content tab, ring review, and history. Now I will show you how to bring a thing with StarPrint in quick action. I select this picture. You want it, you bring it. Now you can see the result. Welcome back to the StarPrint tutorial. Now I will show you how to print a thing with StarPrint step by step. I choose picture for sample. As you can see here, it lists out on the picture viewer application. Just select the application you want. I choose sweeping. Now you can see on the picture in your device. Just select the picture you want. I select this one and click OK to confirm the selection. StarPrint automatically switch to the Print Review tab. As you can see here, in the content section, this is the name of the picture you choose. Tap on it to choose another one. On the printer section, no printer selected. Tap on it. You can see it automatically searching on the printer around you. We have Epson printer. We have Canon printer. In the sub printer, you can see Wi-Fi printer, Bluetooth printer. It means that you can search on the printer around you by Wi-Fi or Bluetooth and tap on or off to switch the mode. Now, I choose the Epson printer. This is review section. You can tap on it to see how your picture looks like on the paper. In the print setting, we have many settings like paper size, machine, orientation, picture size, number of copy, paper source, and media type. Now I want paper size A4. Tap on it and find A4. Okay. You can see it here, media type. It's very important because it makes sure that your printer bring the best quality to the printing result. Now, you can click preview to apply all the settings, you have just adjust or you click green. As you can see, your printing job is listed out here. And the status is processing. Now we just wait for the result. StarPrint. It will help you to print many things at the same time. It means that when you have 5 pictures, just select one by one and bring it. You don't have to wait. Now you can see the status of the printing job is completed. You can evaluate the quality of the print result by clicking on the star. Okay, so now, thank you for watching this tutorial.